Ruffman, humble media genius.
An algorithm is a list of step-by-step instructions that tells a computer what to do. Here's how programmers use algorithms to show you videos you might want to watch based on what you or other people have already watched.
Well, I was sitting with my friends on a Saturday night watching some videos. I had searched up clips of elephants 'cause I love their prehensile nose. When suddenly the most amazing sight appeared before my eyes. A lone rhinoceros walking the plains. I was absolutely hypnotized. But my question is, why does it think that this is what I like? Why does it think that this is what I want to see? Why would it recommend this video? Yeah, it's a mystery to me. So what I want to know is how does it know that I like rhinos?
I know algorithms. I know algorithms. You see, elephants are animals. They're big and gray. So the computer starts predicting that you like things that way. The videos the algorithm recommends follow right along to start a big gray animal trend. Like a hippo or a giant mouse.
I got it. But right now, we're talking about rhinos.
1, 2, 3, 4.
It uses what it already knows
to guess my favorite videos. This humble genius has learned about algorithms. I know.
I know algorithms.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS Kids video app.